challenge, personal growth, and as a family. I volunteered Raleigh International, Costa Rica, and Nicaragua in 2016. I'm more independent woman now. I'm not scared anymore to do a lot of things. And now I'm able to help people around, to help my community, taking care of all our resources.